Hey, I'm Anita Johnson, and welcome to Methods Tip of the Week, where we share our workers' comp expertise with you. No two submissions are the same, but there are several things that you can do to expedite the process and get your quote sooner rather than later. Now, there's not a method agent out there who hasn't heard our submissions as easy as 1-2-3 mantra. Every submission should include these three things: an Accord 130, EMOD worksheet, and 3 years loss runs. But is there anything else you should include? That really depends on the industry and account that you're representing. However, we do have a few universal tips to share. Methods specializes in challenging risk, and one challenge that we particularly excel at is short fuses. If you have a risk that needs to be quoted right away, include helpful information such as target premium, need by date, name of the producer, needed services, and whether or not the account is controlled by you. Believe it or not, the Federal Employer Identification Number, or FEIN, is the most commonly missed item on an application, so be sure to include that in every submission. Including these things allows us to better understand the opportunity and underwrite each risk accordingly. It also doesn't hurt to include what markets have already been approached. This helps us narrow down available programs that best accommodate the client's needs. In short, the more information you provide up front, the less back and forth and the faster the quote. Email your submissions to submissions@methodinsurance.com. And for more information or questions regarding tips or submissions, please reach out to your business development representative. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Methods Tip of the Week. You submit, we commit.